just too tough. It's getting hot, you hear the riot outside. Meanwhile, you're trying to bide your time. Can't even look in the mirror, the guilt is weighing you down. And part of you already knows what you'll find. That's alright, I promise you'll be okay. Soon you'll find that I'm not here to stay. When we're up, 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 up.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Showing good defensive judgment. And the starting 11 for the Spartans. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal. Paul Pogba plays with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Mbappé takes the shot. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Another short corner here. Mbappe. Body in the way. Racing away here. Spot on with that tackle. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Joao Cancelo starts with Gianluca Zambrotta in the wide defensive areas. Claudio Marchisio plays. Mbappe! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see, the ideal way to begin. Well, the Spartans get us moving again. A swift reply required after this setback. High quality defending. Milito. And will it be the leveler? So, a level contest. 1-1. Now, Paul Pogba. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Difficult to stop him. Pogba. Well, he's lost it. Spartans moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? He's got to score! And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for! So there we have it. 2-1. Milito. Conte has it. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Dangerous looking attack. Superb block. Well, perhaps a chance for the Spartans to extend the lead from this corner. Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium though. Vieira. Eusebio. Perfect challenge. Mbappe. So deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. Elects to go short. Mbappe. And here's Vieira. Maldini. This could level it. Really important tackle. Marchisio. Marchisio! Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Now, sending it in. And off target by miles with that one. And a goal kick will ensue. Eder Militao. And Diaz has it. Well, attacking possibilities. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save. Who can he pick out? Luis Diaz. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Mbappe. Eusebio. Oh, surely! And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity.
Well, as you can see from those stats, their creativity has been really good. They've dominated play at times. They've got the ball into the final third with great ability. But when they've got it there, the finishing just hasn't been good enough. And that's been their problem.
They have the ball again. What can they do with it? Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Big chance to get them on terms. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Clear foul play. And as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And he read it well defensively. Going well. Oh, a nice looking pass. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And plenty of room in the wide area. Oh, showing excellent vision. Really good diving save.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And the danger's still on. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Is that for the first half here? So back underway here into the second half. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Mbappe! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. And foul it is then. They've given it away. How can he take them on and beat them?
And it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Not high quality defending.
Fuck.
Now potential danger. Well, he couldn't quite keep it on target. Just wide. Back possession. This looks threatening. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they... Nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. It's the Raptors versus the Spartans.
Yeah, Derek, they need to play better than they did in the last game. But with the quality they have in the team, I'm sure we'll see them bounce back today.
And the lineup for the Raptors looks like this. Alisson begins in goal. Gianluca Zambrotta plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Bukayo Saka plays with Memphis out wide. And leading the attack today is Gerd Müller. And steered back under a bit of pressure. And the starting 11 for the Spartans. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, some players appear to be born with natural talent, and George Best falls in that category most definitely. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him today?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play inside.
Oh, Stuart, opportunity here! Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Playing it in. Not really the ideal clearance. Hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And that pass could be troublesome. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. And the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick reply from the Spartans? That's what they need. This looks more than decent. It's got to be! And Varane foiling them. Well, opting for the short corner. Best. Oh, he saved it well. I'm trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. Favouring the short one. George Best! So the ball rolling again. Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Oh, he's given us away. A promising move from the Spartans. Best. I'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Paul Pogba.
Oh, che bosta!
Something to worry about here. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
crucial interception amid impending danger. And the Spartans find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Pogba. Will he play it in? Now this could really lift spirits. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. Given away by the Raptors. Not the best challenge, free kick. Depay. Good looking sequence. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And the referee has given them a corner. Mendy. And now with Kulusevski. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Müller. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. Depay. And a good challenge. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection! Well, the action underway once more, with the Raptors very much on top. Along you go, says the referee. Advantage. Diego Milito, and he takes it away. Kulusevski. Cuadrado. Milito. Back to Milito. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Ah, man.
Well, on the cusp of half-time, and not a first half that will live long in the memory for the visitors. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, I'm almost lost for words, because this just hasn't been good enough.
And it's still defending.
The forwards haven't pressed the ball, the midfield players have been too loose, and the defenders haven't seen danger. I just can't see a way back for them.
Diego Milito. Pogba has it. Pogba. Timely intervention. A chance then for the respective managers to... So back in business, and struggles for the Spartans in the first half. How will they respond now in the second? Good tackle. Depay. Best. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Pogba. Abdul Hamid. Bamford. Read it superbly to take back possession. Now, who can he play it to? Best! Oh, did so well to deny him. And they're going for the short one. Thomas Lemar, able to get a body in the way.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time, the midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
Paul Pogba. Depay, there to win it back. Really nice ball. Well, the decision is... offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Terrier. Oh, a vital interception. The pressure was high, and they could be in here.
Barely.
It was a slight on my honor, so he deserved it. But we're talking about the most brilliant find this world has ever seen.
You lay your healing hands on my chest, that you're ready to walk.